donated to support the Pride yet? It's the third week of the fundraiser.
Leah, I do not need any more gift wrap, chocolate bars, or scented candles.
No, we're not selling anything. We're just asking you to donate money. Did you know that a better school creates a better neighborhood? You're always talking about your property value. Don't you want me to have the best learning environment possible?
I never thought of it that way. Money is easy enough, and you know what? I bet we could get Grandma Helen and Aunt Holly and Uncle John. All of them will probably donate money.